You're back.
And in one piece, no less. It is good to see you again.
Professor Rookwood told me about what happened at Rookwood Castle.
In light of the dire circumstances in which we find ourselves, it is most fortunate that someone so competent is following this path.
Thank you, Professor. I shall keep the second artifact safe as you've advised.
Good. Are you ready to move on?
I'm ready for whatever comes next.
In that case, introductions are in order.
Allow me to introduce former Hogwarts headmistress, Neve Fitzgerald.
How do you do? I must say that I was not entirely surprised to learn that a student had been completing the trials. I've always believed Hogwarts students capable of anything they set their minds to.
Thank you, Professor. It's a pleasure to meet you as well.
I am certain that you are more than capable of completing my trial. However, I must first, how shall I say, prepare the location of your next trial.
We trust your judgment, Professor Fitzgerald. You should know better than anyone how to manage the inconvenience of, well...
A vainglorious and exasperating headmaster? Indeed, I should. I shall confirm that everything is in order immediately.
Of course. Professor Fitzgerald needs some time to clear the way forward. Until then, you should continue to hone your magic. If you learn more about Ranrock and Victor Rookwood's activities in the meantime, please let us know.
Very well, Professor. I know. Continue to hone my magic.
You do learn quickly. Hopefully you will soon hear from Lodgok as well, and we shall learn how he fared with the helmet you retrieved. Well done today, as always. We shall speak again soon.
Natty told me about your run-in with the poachers. I have some news about them as well. Can you meet me soon? I fear that some of what I uncovered has to do with you.
I have been asked to teach you the exploding charm, Bombarda. Once you have completed the tasks I've set forth, speak to me after class.
Do cooperate, won't you?
Descendo! Protego! Confringo! Levioso!
Incendio!
Catalso! Confringo! Levioso! Confringo!
Eight legs is simply too many. Everything's all right now.
tentacles.
What a pathetic display!
Don't go down.
Am I supposed to be impressed?
No. That's the best you can do, is it?
Incendio! What are you?
Confringo!
Confringo! Confringo!
Revelio! Likely this astronomy table will be best used when it's dark. Knowing Amit, he's likely studied here. This looks intriguing.
Leviosa.
Assignment's all finished. Abandoned long ago, no doubt.
I know I'm not.
I'll make you wish you were back at school.
Leviosa.
Incendio. Your eyes.
I'm just warming up.
Revelio. Accio. Depulso. Revelio.
Excellent work today. Class dismissed. I take it you're ready.
I completed your assignment, Professor. I'm ready to learn Bombarda now.
Good. Now, this spell comes with a caveat. It should only be used when necessary. The exploding charm, as you might suspect, can hurt people. Use caution when casting it.
I will, Professor.
I will hold you to that promise. Now, you must be precise in your wand movements. We don't want you blowing your hand off. Go ahead. Nice and steady wand movements. Remember, the exploding charm is highly volatile. Well done. Now, let us put it into practice, shall we? Go ahead and try it on the pumpkins.
Bombarda!
Excellent wand work. Cast the spell just like that every time. Assured and in control.
Anything to do with the Dark Art should be avoided. It's too risky.
Anything to do with Salazar Slytherin is worth the risk.
I can't agree. And I'll not say a word more. I'm sorry.
I won't give up.
What were you and Ominous speaking about?
He's being ridiculous. Apparently Salazar Slytherin had a secret scriptorium here in Hogwarts. Ominous swears it was used for the Dark Art, so he wants nothing to do with it. I reminded him that Anne needs a cure. This scriptorium could hold the answers we need.
Ominous is right. Meddling in the Dark Arts is dangerous.
There's more to dark magic than people realize. The Gaunts know this better than most. Perhaps I've spoken out of turn. Ominous's family history is personal to him.
I understand. You needn't tell me if you don't want to.
If I were you, I'd be begging for more details.
If you learn more about that scriptorium, let me know.
Fair enough. Watch for my owl. I'll have news soon enough. I'll make Ominous understand. He'll change his mind.